Let's explore. Still ill. What the fuck? Hey, I can't come with how you thought, mate. The excavation side of it. Nice, I can call Planet Mercury. That's like needed. Move, Tifa!
Oh, Let's deal with that. I'm your one-stop clobbering shop.
Raw. That's a good one. Wait, what? I actually got like something from that. That's funny. Oh wait, I'm too close. Oh, I wish I was taking photos of Tifa though. Yeah. Yes. Oh my god, look! Aerith in the background.
This is spot on, Cloud. Okay, two down.
One more left. Let's go.
Yeah.
Not of our way.
Well, that's a good thing. Why is it not stuck there?
You snuck a shot of me earlier.
Nothing sneaky about it.
Is that so? Hey, let's get a selfie together, okay? Come here. Oh, perfect.
Oh. She is so cute.
Aerith. Nothing. Let's take the photo and go.
Sure. Sounds good.
Me, Tifa? Wow, look at her. Good. Oops. We need to do that. I've seen on YouTube though, people already putting out like ways to get Aerith to be the main gal. Or did I have that though, baby? Bro, I had it.
Wow, it looks exactly like the photo you gave us. Guess we gotta get these back to Caesar, huh?
Cloud's always loved Tifa. Oh, excuse me.
Did you see that, bro? Blessings of the planet be upon you. Are you in need of guidance? May the planet watch over and keep you. After a sleep.
Look at these rock formations.
All three of your photographs are precisely what I require. Yes, these will make a marvelous reference for posterity. As always, our planet is as strong as she is beautiful. No matter the calamity, we have no reason whatsoever.
Interesting. It appears that there are more comets than were previously observed. Perhaps this is a sign that our planet has, in fact, grown more robust.
Yes, surely it is. And if we take note of their positioning and connect each with lines, just so.
I see it. The pattern.
An unprecedented configuration.
Hey, what did you wish for?
Well, only what anyone else would. I just asked the stars to protect us from harm.
Right. Of course.
That face you made earlier, what was that about?
Don't know what you mean.
Guess the shooting stars have said their piece.
To speak next.
For as long as I can remember, I wanted to return.
All the time I've spent here.
Tell me, is it
hey there! Thank you. for tracking down that spot. Quite the view you captured. Here's something that ought to brighten your day. The association has bumped you up a rank. Congratulations. Honestly, you really ought to show off your work. It bespeaks a beautiful finesse. Never seen anything like it. Some might say it belongs in a gallery.
May the cosmos above.
I got to sub for me.
Go with the planet's blessings.
More importantly, we need to commit to our powers.
Thank you. Anyone else smell monsters? Guess I do.
Too bad. Keep it together. Allow me.
Don't overdo it.
Why don't you leave the
game? Unleash your
relentless
energy. Sauce and tasks with my minds.
Wait, there's a gate? How are we supposed to get past it? Or is there another entrance?
Oh, forgive me. You'll need a key. It slipped my mind.
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be at home.
There's no need to make such a fuss. I simply wish to see this with my own eyes.
did all these monsters come from? Hurry! We gotta protect the spring! Gotcha!
It's on you.
Gotta look!
Fear me! You ready for some fun? Let's see what you got!
Just got this ship right here!
It's safe to come down now. Oh, splendid job, Nanaki. It seems all but spent. Or perhaps it is on the verge of awakening.
Wait, is it just me, or does that sound like a weapon?
Yes. If that were the case, then maybe... Right, yes. We have not a moment to lose. We must continue our work.
Doesn't look good.
10? No. 400? The meter's going crazy. What's a GZ anyway? How do you even read this?
GZ stands for Geisel, his first name. Bugenhagen was the first person to discover that the life stream emits energy we can measure.
But that's not worth mentioning. More importantly, our work remains unfinished. We'd best get on with it while we still have the light. This is the site to which I would have you attend next. Good luck to you all, and safe travels.
Whispers?
Oh, we have been praised by curious guests.
Hey, I was wondering, do you believe in fate? That something out there controls our future?
Oh, fate is a salve we use to soothe the sting of disappointment. We are the masters of our lives, Nanaki. Would you not agree, Cloud?
Yeah, sure.
Unprecedented level of activity. Doubtless proof that the flow of the life stream has shifted in some manner or another. The question is, was this shift natural, or was it the product of an external force? A question for another time. One location remains.
Thank you.
Weird. I don't see any monsters this time.
It appears that this site has gone fallow. The Mach-O-Meter, if you would.
Deal with that.
Don't worry about it. Gotcha! I'm right here!
Come on!
Guess it's my turn!
Too old for this.
My point exactly.
I learned far more than I anticipated today. Though I harbored doubts, I now concede that you were right. Something is happening to the planet. Many questions remain, but I can share with you some answers. The weapons. I first learned of them from amusing fables in Cedron tomes. Quite frankly, I did not believe they existed. I thought them merely allegorical. Thus did I dismiss the tales of your encounters with these incredible creatures. No, that's not it. In truth, I was terrified. Weapons are born into existence when the planet is in crisis. When the survival of all creation is at stake. I hope you will forgive me my discourteousness. You came to me in good faith, and I turned you away. But we must face our fears. Only then can we hope to overcome them.
Yeah, I apologize to
you. And so I face mine. Yeah. The weapons have come, and they portend a grim future for us all. Are founts of Mach-O, whose locations are dictated by the life stream's ever-changing flow. Yet in all my years, never have I seen a once thriving spring wither in so short a time. While still just a theory, given all I have witnessed, I believe the planet is changing on an unprecedented scale. In the grand scheme of both the planet and the life stream, the lives of us mortals, and the sublunary parts we play, are undeniably inconsequential. For our world is the accumulation of trillions of souls, an assemblage of all life that ever was and will ever be. But that is far too reductive a way to view the cycle which sustains us. We are, after all, a part of the planet. And the planet is a part of us, too. We mustn't forget that even the smallest of ripples can gather the strength to become the greatest of waves. It is thus incumbent upon us to do all we can in the time we are allotted. Do not die a ripple. I endeavor to do just that. I will continue to work to uncover the planet's secrets. And if I find anything, I will let you know.
All right, just try not to overdo it. For me?
Oh, now who could this be? Why, it's from a watchman in town. How odd. Oh, what did you say?
Is something wrong?
I fear there is. The survey team has returned with reports of sightings of key spirits within the veil.
But they were sealed within the cave.
Indeed they were. I can attest to that.
So how did they get out?
Well, these are spirits, Nanaki. Who knows what they can or cannot do? Though I know this is sudden, will you lend us your aid? Go and speak to the watchman at the gate. I will return to the Vale on my own.
Go! With me! Yeah! must sleep.
Rare basilisk variant detected. Commencing guidance protocol. Basilisks can change the color of their skin to blend in with the environment, hunt prey undetected, or stunning. The host of replication is now in.
We just got word from the survey team that they spotted the Gi right outside of town.
Yeah, I heard. Are they okay?
Don't worry. Everybody's fine. Happened to be near the elevator, so they were able to escape in time. Though they had to leave their truck behind, unfortunately.
Okay, I'll go take a look. We can't let more into the Vale.
Appreciate it. Just, be careful out there.
Rejects her, and now we have the opportunity to share in their planetary knowledge.
by the way,